I'm Sandy Ryan, and I am the chair of the Iowa Commission for the Blind. The main purpose of the board is to ensure that the activities and the policies of the Department for the Blind lead blind Iowans to the best opportunities for them, help them live their dreams. Another responsibility that we have is to approve and monitor the budget. When I first came as a student to the department, I had been blind all my life, and I really thought I knew everything I needed to know. But I had been taught that there would not be jobs available for me as a totally blind person. When I came to the center, what I learned was that there was a whole set of skills that could help me compete in the sighted world on an equal footing. The main thing that I got was confidence to, first of all, dream, and then to do the hard work that made my dreams a reality. I got 2 degrees from Iowa State University, and during that time, the department did my textbooks in either Braille or audio. I took a class in anatomy and physiology where the tests were practical tests, meaning that there were trays on each table with various parts of animals, and I had never done anything like that, so the department helped by finding a person who had, a blind person, and I aced that class, so they were very helpful that way. When I needed adaptive equipment, the department helped out with equipment that I needed. The technology that has come along for blind people is wonderful, but it is also quite expensive. And, you know, they didn't just buy me something on a whim, but they helped me to learn to assess what I needed. I teach a class in the orientation center once a month where I encourage the students, who many of whom are recently blind, to dream. Very often blind people think dreams are for others. One of the things I always tell people is, if you think you can't do something, chances are you just haven't discovered the way that it can be done. I truly believe blind people can do anything.